trying to listen. Right? This lady has been training for maybe 10 to 12 years. 10 to 12 years of intense training. You guys just worked out for how long? For how long? Maybe 15 minutes to warm up? Their warm ups, when she's training, how long do you think she trains? How long do you think she trains? Huh? 6 hours? That's a pretty good guess. Because it's close to that, not quite. But how intense is it? How hard is it? Huh? It's real hard. Because you're trying to get to be the best. The best in the world. Very difficult to do. It's hard. It takes the idea in your brain that you fall down and you keep going and you get up. Even if times are tough, you keep trying. And many of you already do that. You already have learned that. How did you learn that? When you do your routine, you fall down. Most people, when they fall down, they stay on the ground and they go, oh! Right? They're hurting. What do you guys do? You fall down, get up, you go, oh, I got to do this again. And you fall down again, then you get up. Then you fall down again, then you get up. And you go from there to there, and you're crawling like this, you're putting in a lot of effort. This lady, trains for 3.5 hours. 3.5 hours. And she does it 6 days a week. 6 days a week. Usually we train twice a week here because it's recreational gym. It's okay. When you start, that's how you start. But after a while, your body needs more. And you want to be more successful. You have to have that desire. How many of you think you have that desire? Huh? Some of you do. Oh, good. Good. That's what you need. Inside your heart, you have to say, I want to be good. I want to be able to do a nice throw. I want to be excellent. I want to be able to pin a person very well. Today, we're very, very lucky. So we're going to get to see how to do that. That's it.